Understanding Emergency Flotation. Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into an important and interesting topic, emergency flotation. This phrase might sound a bit technical at first, but it's something that can be crucial in emergency situations, especially in aviation and maritime contexts. Let's explore what it means, how it works, and why it's so important for safety. Emergency flotation is composed of two key terms, emergency and flotation. Emergency refers to a sudden, urgent, usually unexpected situation requiring immediate action. It's a scenario where there's a risk to life, health, property, or the environment. Flotation means the action of floating or the capacity to remain afloat in water or air. In the context of this phrase, it implies a system or device designed to keep something afloat in a critical situation. Together, emergency flotation refers to systems or devices used to keep an aircraft or vessel afloat in the event of an accident or emergency over water. Emergency flotation devices vary depending on their application, aircraft versus watercraft, but they share the common goal of preventing sinking and enabling rescue operations. For aircraft, in helicopters and some small planes, emergency flotation systems may include inflatable floats that deploy from the aircraft's body. These floats increase buoyancy, allowing the aircraft to remain afloat long enough for passengers to safely exit and for rescue teams to arrive. For watercraft, boats and ships have built-in flotation materials or compartments that prevent them from sinking even if water breaches the hull. Life rafts and life jackets are also forms of emergency flotation devices, designed to keep individuals afloat after abandoning a sinking or capsized vessel. Emergency flotation systems are critical for survival in water-related emergencies. They provide several key benefits. Preventing loss of life. By keeping the aircraft or vessel afloat, these systems significantly increase the chances of survival for those on board. Facilitating rescue operations. Afloat wreckage is easier to spot and reach by rescue teams, speeding up the rescue process. Minimizing environmental impact. In some cases, keeping the vessel afloat can prevent fuel and other pollutants from leaking into the water, mitigating environmental damage. We hope this explanation sheds light on what emergency flotation means and why it's such a vital component of safety in aviation and maritime activities. Remember, the primary goal of these systems is to save lives and facilitate rescue operations in the face of emergencies. Thank you for watching, and stay safe on all your adventures, whether by air or by sea.